first thing you notice about this green frog? Its eyes are bright red. That's why it's called the red-eyed tree frog. This little hopper uses its bright red eyes as a defense.
Frog making that noise?
It opens its eyes wide to surprise an attacker. Then the tree frog has time to hop away. Pretty cool. Do you see those orange toes? There are sticky suction cups on the bottom. When red-eyed tree frogs walk, their toes stick to leaves and almost anything they climb on. That's how these frogs lay their eggs. They scoot around to the bottom of a leaf and hold on tight. Check out the little white frog eggs under that big hanging leaf.